self-discovery in an artistic way. A student once told me, "You're like an NPC in this world." I like this comment. I enjoy taking a step back and looking at my life from a holistic perspective. The question of who am I has always fascinated me since my youth. During my SBA days, my topic was self-identity. I enjoy drawing portraits, both of myself and my friends. Many times in life, we seek recognition from those around us. Your work is beautiful, you have great skills. That's what we desire from our peers. However, before we engage with others, there is a crucial initial step: knowing ourselves. We need to connect with our hearts. What do we truly like? Where do we aspire to go? What treasures lie within us? Express these truths through your art, a drawing, a poem, a photo. There, in the art, you define yourself. Keep expressing, keep discovering. Let your art be a mirror reflecting your authentic self.